What are the secrets of today's course?
But for sure, I think now it's everybody's tired, but still it will be fight for to be in the breakaway, because I think today it will be also the last chance for breakaway, because tomorrow should be is also a last chance for the GC guys to make a result. And today we have to start in front, to be in front of the climb Montello, and yeah. Also, the last climb it's hard, but not super hard, and I hope to be there.
You must have been very happy with two wins with Caleb Ewan. You can look at the final time trial with Campenaerts. What now, today and tomorrow, what can you hope?
Well, you know, today and tomorrow is very difficult. Tomorrow's going to be a nightmare, but today I think it's going to be pretty easy. Well, easy. but definitely we hope for victory with the stage in Verona. I think he's got a good shot there, and we really hope him the best. So he's going to take it easy the next 2 days, and maybe we might go on a breakaway, but just, you know, to show ourselves it's very difficult with the uphills, because we're not pure climbers in our team.
How are the roles distributed in your team between you, Jokerti, Tanel Kangert?
Yeah, I think we have three really strong climbers in the team, and you know, we're close to the top 10 on GC, both you and I, but I think for me personally, I would look more to be opportunistic.